six, not four, six, not.
Remember that time we went to Taco Bell and we asked for six burritos and then we looked in the bag and there was only four? I do. Let's pretend that this target in front of us is an underpaid Taco Bell employee. However, the rage we'll be taking out is instead on Taco Bell, the franchising company, because workers' rights are important. Well, how about some regular burgers?
You could learn a lot from a dummy. Buckle your safety belt.